A traffic alert you should be aware of this morning. Due to last night's storms, many roads are closed and traffic lights are out in Tyler, including at the intersection of New Copeland and East Southeast Loop 323, and also at the intersection of Highway 271 and East Northeast Loop 323. Officers will be in and around the intersections this morning, helping to control traffic, but remember to drive slowly and carefully.